Have you ever wondered what it's like to have the ever-living shit scared out of you? Well, we're here, and I'm fucking terrified.
We're here at York Maze, just outside the York Ring Road. It's this collection of mazes built by the team to absolutely scare your tits off. So, let's have a look how we do.
Boys and girls, so it's not fun at all.
I'm uncomfortable.
It went up my bum! It went up my bum!
I'm not going first!
Just go!
That's an auto-tune, that works if you want! Nickelman! That's very nice, isn't it?
We have to go inside. Oh, God, so it's the pre-show. You're a confident man.
You're confident. You're going to go in there.
I'm gonna go in there.
To dominate.
I'm gonna give them a piece of my mind. And they're not gonna scare me, because I'm scary.
No, don't push me!
I can hear other people screaming. What the fuck is this?
I don't feel safe.
I never feel safe with you.
Oh,
hell,
hello.
Jesus Christ.
You're in Kronos' territory.
Who the hell is
okay.
that?
I don't know. I don't like the look of this, Tom.
Neither do I.
There's a car.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus. Oh, my.
That's a good joke.
He nearly hit me in the face.
So this is the Hallowscream event here at York Maze. Over to that way, there's five different mazes, each themed with a different horrifying, terrifying, awful, I don't want to be here theme. We're currently here in what feels like a safe zone with some food outlets. And I just want to stay here because there's something called Dead Good Burgers over there, and I want one of those.
What?
This is not what I was expecting.
Where are we? The bar there, that appeals to me. It's merch. I don't know what's gone on here. That's some kind of stage.
Can't see them. It's dark. Why don't they do this in the day?
Okay, what happened?
Do you suffer from any health conditions?
No. Okay.
What was that?
Wait,
It's okay. Hello?
Hello.
Oh. She's not well.
It's a police box here. That's... You saw... Oh!
David Tennant's in there. Quickly, go.
Oh, my God. What?
Oh, my God!
I was joking. The rest of yous are dead.
That's great.
Well done, Matt.
Okay.
Oh, you're alive as well.
Robot.
Oh, hi.
Whereabouts are you from, Max?
I'm from London.
He's not doing very well. I'm doing this interview, have you noticed? I'm interviewing him. He hasn't got the skill, the gift of the gab. He's from London. Well, whereabouts in London, Max?
Essex way.
Sorry?
Essex.
No, I heard you. I'm just sorry.
Right. I can't do this for very long. I need to go home.
So... What a absolutely fantastic night of full of fun, screams, and I knew you're gonna do. So, if you want to find your newest big fear, come down to the York Maze during the Halloween time. Tom,
I'm scared. I need help mentally now.
York Maze, you've been touristed. You have to say it with me.
No.
Okay. York Maze, you've been touristed.